Sorry, we just bought a stag. He's not massive, but he's a good one for Tim's first year. So, little Timmy here, we're just trying to keep low. He's just popped over this ridge over here, so we're just gonna once he drops down into the valley, because he's coming towards us, we're just gonna pop up behind us in this outcrop here, and then hopefully we'll be able to get to a good spot where we can shoot from. If it's a niggly shot, I might take it. If it's an older stag, but it doesn't look old, so it'd be good for a stag for Tim anyway. And we'll sneak up, get up there and wait for him to come to us, hopefully. And smack him out. So it's about 3:30 in the afternoon. So stoked to see him. He's just working his way down here. So we're just gonna pop back up to these rocks now, and we'll get a shot lined up. Might be a minute before we get back on the camera.
I hit him. Good shot.
Hey, how good? Hey? Keep it with that. Hey? What do you reckon?
That was fun.
Hey? Yeah, how good? First stag. We'll just let him finish up.
Yeah.
You ripper. We'll let him die. How's your shoulder?
Fine.
Yeah, all that adrenaline. We'll let him just... Cause it's very dangerous to walk up on stag. We'll put two shots into him. Good. You're quite happy with where you shot him?
Yeah.
Right in the shoulder?
Yeah.
Beautiful. You kind of want to aim for the crease in the shoulder where it goes to the back?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, how good. How far was that? That's close. He came right in, eh?
Yeah.
I'm shaking so much.
Same.
93 metres with a 270. What? And it's, what time of day is it? It wouldn't be 4 o'clock yet.
No.
So there's still plenty of time to get a pig on the way out. You ripper. Oh. So we're just back to where we dumped the backpacks off. We're just going to shoot down and grab this animal, eh? What do you reckon? It's absolutely wrapped. So we shot it with the Savage 270. We had the Howard 203 as a bit of a backup and more of a pig gun. First shot, it had finished him, but we just decided to just put another one in. Just he doesn't run halfway across the face before he passes, you know. So we're just going to grab our backpacks and shoot down and have a look and take the head off and grab some meat and have a look. That should be good, eh? Be into it. How good. So we're just coming down now from where we shot him up on these rocks here. At 70-something metres, would you say?
73.
And here he is, guys. He's a good-looking stag. For a first stag, he's looking... Oh, he could be right up there with my stags, to be honest. How good. So, here we are. First, look at the young stag, mate. What do you reckon?
Looks good. Yeah.
We've just taken every precaution. I've just got a bullet up the spout of the 2D3. Oh, it's a ripper, man. He's not that young.
No.
Oh, man. How good.
What do we reckon?
What do you reckon, mate?
It's a good one.
Nice little 14. Fairly even. Just nice wee young fella. He's not ancient, but he's got some fair timber on him. He's obviously been rushing up. He's quite dirty in the antler. Absolutely wrapped, are we?
Yeah.
First stag, and it's nearly bigger than my best. So, how good. We'll get him set up for a couple of photos. And then we'll start processing him. Heads on. Charging up the hill. Got this thing digging into me. Maybe I should have it up the other way. I don't know. If any of you fellas have any good tips on how to carry heads, depending on how they're shaped, obviously, give us a bell. Leave it in the comments or something. I reckon up the other way might be the go. What do you reckon? Just about at the truck. Just up there. Central Otago hunting for you. And drive the truck onto a ridge a couple of k's, and then walk a few k's, and then it's easy going. We probably could drive the truck to here, but we're not worried. We're nearly there. In the mighty bus now. Giving it a little cheeky warm up. It's just coming into that prime time now, so we might even try and sneak over to another area that we haven't sent it up. Just have a quick little walk down a ridge or something. See if we can't find a pig or something. Or even a eating animal. Like a better tasting eating animal. Like a hind or a spiker or something. Spiker probably not so much, but might get a hind.